When Guy was only 2 months old, you moved out of the house. And I love the story about where your mother said to you as you were leaving. Yes. She says, all right, you go, but remember this. When you cross my doorstep, you have already been raised.
Yes.
With what you've learned from your grandmother in Arkansas and what you've learned from me. You know the difference between right and wrong. Do right and don't let anybody raise you from the way you've been raised. Know you will always have to make adjustments in love relationships, in friends, in society, in work. But don't let anybody change your mind. And then remember this, you can always come home.
She did. She did. And she, whenever I'd go home, the world would throw me flat on my face with this little baby I'm trying to raise and work and sing songs and dance. And I would go home to Vivian Baxter. She would act as if the best thing that has ever happened, she'd call her friends. Girl, you can't bet. You can't believe it. The baby is home. I'm going to cook this for her. She loves Spanish rice. I'm going to cook that for her. Listen, don't try to come over. I'm going to have her to myself for at least 3 or 4 hours. Then you can come over. She never, ever made me feel that I had done the wrong thing.
I know. And even at 16, when you became pregnant,
yeah.
She did not shame you. She
not
said, we're going to have this beautiful baby.
That's right. She asked me, she said, do you know who the father is? I said, yes. I only had sex with him one time, but then he's the only one. She said, all right, do you love him? I said, no. She said, ask me, does he love you? I said, no. She said, we're not going to ruin 3 lives. We're going to have a beautiful baby.
Wow.
Yes, she did.
Wow.
And she loved my son. Yes. She was a knockout, Vivian Baxter.
She was a knockout.